this national convention. We have letters from our leaders withdrawing from the contest. For the chairmanship race, I have a letter from Otumba Benga Daniel, former governor of Ogun State, withdrawing from the race in the best interest and unity of the People's Democratic Party. And we must thank him for that. We have our leader, Senator Rashidi Ladoja, also withdrawing from the race in the best interest of the party. We also have our leader, Jimmy Agbaje, the former governorship candidate of the party for Lagos State, who is also withdrawing from the contest, the chairmanship contest, in the best interest of the party. I must thank them and congratulate them for these letters that have been sent in.
I believe in Nigeria. I believe in one Nigeria where all our people have equal opportunities. I believe in one Nigeria where all share a common goal. This belief inspired me and other compatriots to establish the People's Democratic Party.
As Nigeria's foremost and largest political party, I believe that the PDP will remain at the forefront of leadership by example, by all members to remain committed and to be prepared to work for the interests of our party and our country. Over the years, PDP has remained focused and resilient in building a strong democratic culture despite the challenges we have faced. We have struggled to steady the ship and have regained enough composure to effectively become a strong voice of opposition to resume contestation and return to the office. There is no doubt that the PDP has again become the reference point as the nation moves close to another election season. Even those who were earlier regional up can now attest to the fact that we have become pleasurable.
The National Caretaker Committee is hereby dissolved, and we are now moving immediately to elect the national officers of our party.
Contested were Prince Uche Secondus, High Chief Raymond Dokwasi, Professor Tunde Adeniran, and Professor Tauhid Odedejo. Prince Uche Secondus scored a total vote of 2,000. High Chief Raymond Dokwasi scored a total vote of 66. Professor Tunde Adeniran scored 231. And Professor Tayode Odedeje scored no vote. Total vote cast were 2,351. Total valid vote cast were 2,296. Total invalid vote cast were 55. It is my pleasure as a former president, governors, distinguished VIPs, the chairman of the National Planning Committee, to on behalf of the Convention Planning Committee and members of the Electoral Committee to announce a brand new chairman. And that chairman is no any other person but Prince Uche Secondus, who has been duly elected as the next chairman of our great party.
Repeat after me, sir. I, Prince Uche Secondus,
Do solemnly swear
that I will be faithful
and bear true allegiance
to the People's Democratic Party
and the Federal Republic of Nigeria
that I will preserve
protect
and defend the Constitution of the People's Democratic Party and of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
I stand before you this day humbled by the mandate you've just given to my colleagues and I to lead this great party at this time in Nigerian political issue. By my understanding, the mandate you have given us today is clear and unambiguous. It is to return our party to power come 2019. Let me assure you, great members and leaders of our party, that by the grace of God and with all hands on deck, the brief tenancy of the All Progressive Congress APC in Asorok Villa expires on May 28, 2019. By this, we serve them quick notice.
Hit it, please!